You ready?
I started selling dope back in 1986. I bought a Cadillac and put them things on that bitch.